what stops people in their tracks more than anything else. It's Christ. Someone preaching on Christ. Someone hearing the voice of Christ. Someone hearing the voice of the Savior. And it literally takes their attention away from everything, no matter what happens, no matter what they're doing. No matter who it is, they end up for some reason taking their voice off the cares of this life. They focus all their attention on Christ then. Some people don't know why they're doing it. Some people don't know, they just hear the voice and they pay attention. That's God's Spirit. There's a lot of power in it. You listen to God's voice today.